to the camp.
The two of you, we're going to find her.
We'll figure out.
Take the
lead.
There you are.
Sneaky.
Tanakh! Hear me! I was told a soldier from this camp goaded one of the sons of Prometheus into an altercation. You would do well to remember that our allies are responsible for providing the machines that we shall ride to glory. The next fool who interferes with them will be eviscerated and left in the desert for carrion. There will be no second warning.
Will that be sufficient?
Yeah, that should prevent your people from butting heads with mine. You have my thanks, Regala.
May our pact lead to victory.
So Regala's not working alone. These sons of Prometheus gave her the ability to override machines. Like they were trying to stock up on Blaze. Enough to blow up something big. A map of the Daunt. Tracking movement in and out of Barren Light. With emphasis on the fort's weak points. We're gonna... Make a hole big enough to fit an entire army. And Regala plans on invading the Sundom. At least when she gets an army big enough to do it. I have to get rid of that Blaze. Gotta get rid of any Blaze that's lying around. I need to blow up that Blaze, for Barren Light's sake. Andy, is that enough? Prisoner. Hey, I'm here to help. You okay?
No, pretty good.
Thank you.
to my stash. I should keep an eye out for more of these rebel camps. Stop them from stirring up trouble. I need to find out more about these sons of Prometheus. Stop them from helping the rebels slaughter their own people. Not to mention the Carja. Knock throwers. They're trying to pull out those ulcers.
Give them a turn on the rest of me!
If it isn't the hero of the day. Sure, I'm glad you came by when you did.
Are you all Delvers?
We've been working Nomad's Land for a while. I was hoping to get back to Baronlight by the time they opened the gates, you know, after that embassy of theirs. Seeing as how we almost got minced to pieces just now, I'm guessing things didn't go so well.
You could say that.
It's not like Nomad's Land was safe to begin with. But I didn't think I'd have to worry about the Sanak, the neutral territory. And now, they're riding machines!
If you were headed back to Baron Light, why did you stop here?
We ran across some ruins nearby. Thought we'd take a gander, find some good salvage. But the place is full of weird red crystals. Can't get through this stuff. So we ended up making camp here. First thing tomorrow, though, we head straight to Baron Light. Should probably send a message to our crew down at Jagged Deep about all this, too.
The Jagged Deep?
It's a dig site by this big lake down south. Old world scrap everywhere. Can't miss it. And that's my cue. Here. Thanks for helping us out. Maybe I'll get in some more trouble and see you around.
Well, let's hope not. An old world ruin. Wonder what's inside. Okay, let's see what we can find around here. Red crystals growing on the wall. I don't think there's anything I can do about them. Well, without a way to get through those red crystals, there's not much I can do. I better move on for now. This crate might be useful. I might trade for something good. Thank you. Wait for that.
An old world ruin. I wonder what's inside. Looks like this door's locked. Maybe there's another way in.